Okay, how are we doing on those? Turian insignias. Oh, Solarians, we already found that. Now we just need their League medallions. Cool. Cancel. It's down here. Crash probe. Whoa, 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 Mako. Hold down. What? Can't even get... Whatever. Yep, so that's where the rare metal earth and the enemies are. However, we're gonna go check out this debris first. Because it is fairly close. Right over this hill. Yep. Really? Wow. That's not even level terrain. Oh my gosh. Now our map is going to go up here, actually. Yeah, whatever. We might as well, because I don't really know the direction I'm supposed to be going. But this should be another easy, what was that, 7 times 3? About 2100 experience points, if I can do this properly. If it has 3, oh, is it down here? Oh, it is down here. Okay. Is it... Oh, the rare is right over there. Okay. Okay, so we are going to back the heck up. Get out. And use our Master Assassin to take out some of these snipers. Boom! Close. Oh, Rex, you need to, oh. Oh, I missed. Oh! Ah, shoot. Rex, you're gonna die. Not if I can kill all these guys first, though. Okay, I need thank you for Master Assassin back. Boom! Shakalaka. Alright, now there's a couple more enemies, but we'll go in closer for them. I just wanted to take out the snipers first. Immunity. Perimeter is secured, so that means that I can climb up here and grab the rare. Come on, be heavy. I don't know if platinum's heavy. Or a rare earth. Rare earth would be nice, too. Ah, heavy metal. Sweet. Perfecto. Okay, now it's time to head into this place. Nice. We are all set. Everyone's looking good. Let's do this. This is gonna get intense. Intense. Teasing me a little bit, making all these... Come on, where's the enemies? Are they gonna... Good, they're not gonna jam our signals. Oh, man! shoot.
Go, go, go!
See, they're not even synthetic, so most of my specials don't even really work with these guys. Oh, headshot. Oh, they put them in stasis. That sucks. Jerks. Ah, fudge.
Hold the line!
Whoa, 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 hello.
Enemy is everywhere!
He is everywhere, son of a gun. There we go, good, sabotage. Oh, Garrus is down. Crap.
I will destroy you.
Oh well, let's just use Unity just for the heck of it. He's dead. Got him.
I will destroy you.
Got him.
I will destroy you.
I'm on it. Enemy is everywhere.
Like, they think that that's gonna put him undercover. Dummies. Enemy's not really that everywhere. Let's just use sabotage.
Enemy is everywhere!
There we go. Okay, so that basically took out all of his cronies. Now we just gotta finish him off. Where is he? Crime boss. There he is. Let's use an overload, sabotage, carnage.
Target not acquired.
Go, go, go! Enemy is everywhere!
I missed. Let's use immunity.
I've lost shields!
Oh, headshot. No doubt. No doubt she will. Let's go loot now. What is this? Aw, what a tease. Aha, there we go. There's something. Easy to... I should be able to get these done, no problem. Whew, almost. All average description. Ah, crap. No. Come on. Whew. Aid station. Nothing else here? Doesn't look like it. Squad. Triples your store discount. That's what I'm freaking talking about. You need two more levels. Hopefully I can wear heavy armor. What's this? Sledgehammer. Bom, 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 bom. Okay, so now that we have the crime boss lord, whatever, hostile takeover, we gotta meet her in the Horsehead Nebula. Horsehead Nebula. However, before we do that, I think we're going to check out some of the other planets in this place. What do you guys think? I think, what the heck, we're here. Because there are quite a bit of places in this, in the Hades, Gamma, whatever. Turn to Normandy. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I am talking about. Okay. So before the horse head, we are going to go to this one, Farinata. Ontario. So this looks like a place that we've already discovered. Okay. So Farinata, you are done. What about Kakus? Alrighty. Say or whatever. Ooh, heavy metal. Sweet. Now we just need a couple more rare earths and we'll be good. Okay, that's a landing one, so let's not worry about that. Nope, nothing there. Come on, something? Yeah. Ooh, rare element. Sweet. We're on a roll. Okay, now we want to go to this one, I believe. Actually, this one is the, as I'm looking at, this is the besieging the base. So, I believe we're going to go with our two combat strength people. I'm going to accept the squad and realize the route that we are going to take. Huh, this is a very interesting place. Almost looks like a moon of some sorts. Anyways, let's go to that destination first. Let's level up some of my squad members. Yeah, she needs some. Yeah, see, I can't even do heavy armor, but she can. Advanced immunity, sweet. Garrus. Nice. So actually, what we're going to do is for Ashley, since we haven't given her basically anything, just might as well... Look at that. I mean, she's got nothing. We're just going to use this for now. She's going to be... If you guys didn't already know by the way I'm treating her, she's gone before Caden is. I'll throw that one out there for you guys. So, sorry, but she's kind of a bitch towards all other races, and I am a shepherd. I'm a very nice guy. I love all the races. We can all get along. And I will not have that on my crew. Caden's at least a little bit more willing to accept them. Whoa. This is interesting. Cancel, not want to get out. Begin manual override. Take all. Ooh, Matrix, really? Power system down. Whoever lived here, they haven't been in here for some time. The crates are covered with chucks. Huh. What? Seems like this is where all the Matriarch's writings are. Again? Holy crap. Wait a minute. Am I even supposed to be getting Matriarch's writings? Valuable minerals. Oh, I'm so close, but I think I'm actually already done with those. Sorry, writings. Yeah, crap. It is nice that they give you quite a bit of, like more than what you're supposed to, so you don't have to go 100%. However, I found them all, so darn it. I wanna trickle them over to some of the other ones that I need, like the rare earths and the heavy metals. I think I need, one more rare earth and three more heavy metals? Sounds good to me.